Thanks, Justin. Two people are dead after a crash in the Northeast Valley. It happened near Cheyenne and Lamb just before 6 this morning. Metro police say two vehicles were involved. We're working to get more details.